Muhammad Abubakar is from Jakana village in Maiduguri. He lost his limb during an attack on his village and was living as a child amputee. With a prosthetic limb provided by Stambik ABDC Bank, Muhammad can now live life to the fullest.